Milan, home to two of Italy's grandest clubs, AC Milan and Internazionale. And here we have Arsenal against Manchester. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
We have already started here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to go with Juan Mata. We know pace is not his thing. A quick brain is. He's got good vision and expert passing. He's also very clever when it comes to free kick taking. A player who's just very good at his overall craft.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Mesut Ozil dinks one in. Has gone out. And it's Coquelin. Hector Bellerin. Sanchez was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Sanchez gets it back, long and high towards the flank. It's out of play for a goal kick. Played out to the wing. And helps available out wide. It's a goal kick. Valencia looks to slip it through. Now here's the through ball, going through, looking to shoot. Goal! Cech did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Steered out wide. Played into them. Shot a goal! A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It's in, and already they're looking to run away with it. Manchester get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Now the puck. It's Lacazette! Good clearance now. Can they make something of it? Juan Mata. He's got away. And we hit half-time. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Arsenal were desperate for the half-time whistle. A regroup and a rethink is imperative to rescue this.
And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Alexis Sanchez. Lacazette. Tried to play it through.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Bye. Juan Mata. Martial looks to dink one in. Lukaku is on his own. He's been bundled over, that is a foul. no messing about, it is red. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of Mata!
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Hits one! Not this time.
It's good delivery though, clearly trying to draw the goalkeeper into an area he doesn't want to come.
It's Juan Mata. Mata passes it through. Now it's Valencia!
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
Lukaku. Looks like a good ball through. Heads it! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Spreads it wide. Hector Bellerin looking to get on the end of this. Pogba plays it forward. Juan Mata and the weighted pass. It's Lukaku! And they are cruising away. The vision wonderful, the technique perfect.
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Monreal. Coquelin. Hector Bellerin. And it's Lacazette. Lacazette with the ball through. Matic tries to get it forward quickly.